Twitch Gamer.
Welcome, folks. Marvin here with another YouTube for the Fisher Online. Happy anniversary to the Fisher Online. Double whammy. So yes, it's the fourth year of Fisher Online. 4 years, guys. 4 years. So in the YouTube that I did, I went here and I went into the store where you can get most of the stuff. You can get the potatoes and whatnot. But there is specials. So in the specials, we got this tent here. I'm going to try and see whether I can do that tent, but failing that, I might get another bottom rod. It's only 200, so we might get another bottom rod yet. So check it out. Also, if you do missions here and throughout the other maps, you can come to this vending machine, and when you have these by doing quests, yeah, you can do these as well, and you can level up. So there'll be different ones. Plus improvement tokens, which I wouldn't be doing. I want the improvement tokens and stuff like that. So, let's get a giggle on. And what I'm going to do is, I'm going to fast travel to one of my little places because I need some snakeheads. And this is my little place for the snakeheads. It is a little bit, as you can see, this is Atom Lake and it is contaminated. I can't remember what I was fishing with. Right, I was fishing with that. Right, let me put down the rod. I'm probably going to have to alter the rod stand. Not rod. I will probably have to alter the rod stand. What I will be doing as well, I'm going to be turning off chat because chat is beginning to piss me off. Excuse my vulgarity and excuse my bad language, but this is an 18 stream. People are just eating for eating's sake. They're not fishing. They're sitting here eating and getting fat. And it really does annoy me. Need to take out that bait that I've just put on there. And I need to put some other bait on. So let me put that there. Now, I've got a full quest here. I've got basically some club supplies that I'm doing. I've got 2 mutt worms, or whatever mutt worms are. So I'm going to turn off my light. And what I am going to do is I'm going to put that down. I'm going to turn that on. So I haven't got a clue what mutt worms are, but there you go. So there will be missions throughout Belarus, France, and Italy. I think they're the only 3 maps you can do with catching different species. When you've catched those 2 species and they're the right size, you will get allocated a golden ticket to come to Atom Lake. And then you can come here. You've only got 2 hours to fish here. And then you are then, if you don't stack them, which you can stack, if you haven't stacked it, 2 hours will kick you back to, I think Germany is the default lake. So, on frogs, that's what I want. On frogs, well, I've just got 17 mutt worms. On frogs, you will get blue catfish, you will get channel catfish, and you'll get other stuff. There's just different things that, you know, that you will catch on frogs, obviously. Sleepers, I will take that off and I will put on. What was I getting sleepers on before? I was getting them on the fake Red Worm, weren't I? Yeah, that's right. Let's quickly look. So I hope everyone's having a fantastic day. Let's go there. Let's go there. And let's see whether we can cut anything. Nothing. Anything? I'm going to put on the only cut grey fish. Yesterday in France, it was the frog. So I have got some frogs that I will be cutting up. I'm going to do it now, actually, while we're waiting for the fish. I'm going to keep these two ones because I didn't get these here. I got those in Croatia. It's Monday. I don't know what the Croatian thing is. Wolf hasn't put back how we can make permanent tents, which I'm a bit annoyed about, actually, because you've got a mission there to get a bottle of Croatian beer, three Mark II tents, and a bunch of XP. But I'm smacking the microphone. But we can't make the we can't make tents anymore. So I don't know whether he's going to put that back in. Who knows? So I'm just going to keep on doing the Croatian weekly quest if I possibly can do it. But I've got so much I'm doing, guys, that I ain't going to be running around like a headless chicken. Yeah, I knew I was going to be catching you. Let me chuck that back in again. So having it on, I pushed F2. Having it on F2 will basically only put in that little corner there. Let me push enter and show you. That is all that I've done down below me. That's all that I've done. So basically, I've just caught a Wells catfish. I made frogs. Yeah, and then I caught that snake head, which completed that mutt worms, and then everything like that. So, because the chat here in Atom Lake is everybody comes here. I mean, I know there are some people that haven't been to Atom Lake. It might be their first rodeo, and they just come here and they go spot for Chinese sleepers, or they go spot for this, spot for that. It's all fine and dandy, but there's no please and thank you. So, I mean, I will help if someone will say, do you know what, I need a little bit of help. It's my first time here. Can anyone point me in the right direction? And then I'll give them a hand. But when they're arrogant and go spot four, give me, they're in the water. That is what I do. They're in the water. Go and find them. So, let me recap now. The channel catfish has been added. The albino catfish has been added. And then the blue catfish has added. Now, I did say and I did ask whether Wolf would put the wolf fish in Atom Lake. It hasn't come, but he has been such a busy bunny, guys. He has been such a busy bunny. Let me go into and show you. Let me go into here. So because Steam is becoming that he cannot get any payment, if anyone does this now, you can't do it through Steam. You've got to do it through here. So you will be able have to buy these little tokens, yeah, and then you will be able to get this. Now, he's had, thank you, Wolf, he's added back the 90 days. So I think that's absolutely brilliant that he's added back 90 days. How many have I got? He doesn't say. Yeah, I can't see how many days I've got. I think I've still got VIP, otherwise I wouldn't have all my stock spots. Now, when you have VIP, okay, you will get rewards insofar as you will be able to put markers on the lake. Yeah, you will be able to, and it's when you've got all the fish on the lake, it's 10 markers, and they be there. If you do run out of VIP, yeah, it's no harm, no foul. When you get VIP again, those markers will come back. So don't go, oh, damn it, I've got to put all those markers back. As soon as you get VIP again, they're there automatically. Better money for selling fish, better XP on catching fish, and stuff like that. So there is a bonus for having and supporting the game. Now, you don't have to buy VIP with your debit and credit card. You don't have to. You can go, not there. You can go through the auction house, and there will be people selling VIP here. So you can do it through there. It's a bit expensive, though. Look at that. Look, 90,000 for 15 days. That is a bit of a robbery. That is a little bit of a robbery. One day, 3,000. You're joking me. 3,000? Wow. Is all I'm going to say. Wow. I will have a look what I was catching the Chinese sleepers on. I think I was catching them on bait worm, wasn't I? I'm going to have a look because I can't remember. I've slept since then. I have slept. Let me get this in. Hoping this is going to be another another snakehead. So I've got to get one more snakehead, and it's got to be in excess of 5.7, I'm going to say, because it says there 5.698. So why don't you just call it 7? And then to get some more mutt worms, I need to get, oh, I'm so close on the mutt worms. I am so close. So on the Hunter Classic, I managed to do my Mission Impossible, and that was to get the, I actually got the bobcat, believe it or not. I can't believe that. I got the whitetail. I got a 174 and I taxidermied it. I got the elk that I wanted and I taxidermied that. The only thing I am short of is I would like a albino male werewolf. If I can get a golden, then that would be brilliant. But that's my quest. So I managed to do that. And I managed to do the mission to get the... I needed a turkey and a bobcat, and I managed to do it, guys. I do not know how, but I did do it. And if you remember the stream, I was in the barn. I had the bait barrel down and I had an e-caller down as well. That is where I got both turkey and bobcat. And I'm absolutely chuffed. Because last year, when we had the werewolf last, it was the, the white skull. I'm going to call it the white skull because I can't remember what it's called. It's called a funny name. They've added a reptile green, channel cat. They've added a reptile green werewolf now. If I can get one of those and it could be a male, I'd be happy. So either an albino or a golden or a reptile, I'll be chuffed. I'll be chuffed. Absolutely chuffed to be tis. I might, if we do stay here, I may stack another Atom Lake. I got 1 hour and 45 minutes. So I may do that. I may stack one. Let me have a look what I got the sleeper on. I got my salary. What did I get? 1,500. I didn't do a lot this time. I didn't do a lot, guys, because I was doing the other stuff. So, that's my salary for last week. So that is absolutely brilliant. I got the sleeper on Worm. Really? We might put Worm on then. Let's take that one off. Oh no, don't do that to me. Don't do the ding dong. I don't know what that is. It's one of my USBs that's just gone ding dong. Ding dong, there's nothing wrong. No, not a one. I want a zero, Marvin. Put a zero on and let's put on Worm. I ran out of lucky ground bait as well. So let's put the Worm on. We are coming into morning, so we should be able to get those. We should be able to get the sleepers. I might switch out one of my rods as well and put the Hunter 30 kilo Mark III and put that on Worm as well. Nice. Item Worm internet was lost. I don't understand that. I changed it out. I didn't lose it. Changed it out, you goober heads. So the one of the MA, Rob, asked me, because it's his first time on doing the event, the Halloween event / happy birthday to the Fisher Online 4 years. He asked me where was some spots that could be of interest. He didn't ask me where everything was. He said spots of interest. And I said to him, if he wants to, and only if he wants to, and he's got the good enough gear, trolling is really, really cool. We may do that Friday fishing with Marv on Friday. We may do that. So let's bring in this one. Let's put that away. Let's put the 30 thing in there. This, hoping this is a sleeper. We need 6 sleepers for the daily. There's one of them. There is one of them. Let me have a look. No, I don't really want fake Worm. Let's put on that and let's put on lucky ground bait. See, look, it's told me the item was lost, but it wasn't. I took it off. So I don't know why it says it was lost. So now, if you don't pick up your rods quick enough, there has been an added thing where you could lose the fish. So it's in your best interest to pick up the rod and set the hook. You may, if you haven't reeled it in far enough, you may still lose that fish. Because if you take it, it's swimming left and right, and you still could lose it. And plus, if you pick up the rod and set the hook, it's not going to keep on going beep, beep, beep at you as well. Wells catfish. Right. Let me have a look, see whether we can do any club supplies here. Got mat worms coming out of our doodahs here. Well, not coming out of our doodads, but we've got mutworms. So if I did that, I can't do that one alongside it as well. But I could do some more Chinese sleepers. Let me do some more Chinese sleepers. I don't know what we're going to catch mutworms on, but we could still do it if we can. Does it come under Chinese? No. Snakeheads, isn't it? I just can't see. This is far too small for me, Wolf. Oh, so they go all to it then, do they? They must do. I haven't got any snakeheads. Have I? No. Nope. So the quest goes completely to the snakehead. It's no biggie. And let's have a quick drink. Now, I had hiccups yesterday. And do you think I could get rid of them? But I didn't hold my breath. Because that's what you can do. You can hold your breath. Or you can drink out the wrong side of a glass with water. Or the old wives' tale is, if someone's got some keys and they're cold, yeah, you can either put them in the fridge if they're not. And then you can put them down your back. And that makes you do a gasp of breath. And then that. Old wives' tale says that you can get rid of the hiccups. But I didn't do that. My hiccups came back this morning when I was talking to Hal. And I'm hoping that when I drink that I don't go kingdom. I don't know. I'm going to have to sort that out. Hi, Hal. How are you doing? Let me give Hal a shout out because basically I'm going to do this again.
Son of a baboon goat monkey.
It is a celebration.
This is your celebration.
Happy birthday, Fisher Online. 4 years young. 4 years young. Okay, cheers. Cheers, buddy. I got my Dwarf of Lord of the Rings. Return to Mora. Is it Mora? Hello, Mora. Or is it Mordor? I don't know. I can't remember. So I did my face study of my dwarf that I'm playing. We have made a decision that we may stream it. If we are going to stream it, it's going to be at the weekend. And Hal and myself are going to play it and show you it. Good morning, Dave. How are you doing, buddy? Good morning. Good morning. It's a good morning to you. So I did manage to come here. And I did manage to get my 4 year robes there. I'm happy with that. I'm happy with that. If I could get that backpack in the actual, you're doing well, are you? Yeah, I'm not doing too badly. I've got a bit of a croaky voice. I don't understand. I might take, where is it? It's here somewhere. I've got a throat lozenge that I might take. Yeah, it's a bit croaky. I've listened to my YouTube back. If you haven't seen the YouTube, Dave, it's all about Atom Lake. And there is an added thing in there where you can get... let's go there because we haven't got any fish at the moment. I can always fast travel back. Let me show Dave because Dave is part of the MA. So we still got the dudes over there playing their horrible bloody music. But in here, if we go into specials, we've got this Atom F tent. It's 350 Atom tokens. I'm going to try and get it because this is a tent that we can put down. And I think it's a permanent one as well. So, failing that, if not, we'll either get another bottom rod or I might get a spinning rod. I don't know yet. I might get. Actually, do you know what? I don't think I've got a float rod. Oh, no, I gave the float rod away on the on a giveaway, didn't I? That's right. I kept the bottom rod to myself. And we did a giveaway. If I can manage to get a, if I can manage to get two of those, I may do a giveaway for one of them. I may do. So there has been a slight change this year. If you weren't here at the beginning, you can go to Belarus. You can go to, France, and you can go to Italy. It will be a random fish every day. Yesterday, it was the crucian in Belarus. It was the mullet signal in Italy, and it was frog in France. Each time you do that mission, you'll get a golden ticket to come here, which is a completely different scenario last time. I think it was something like 4 or 5, or was it 5 or 6 tokens that you had to accumulate, and then you redeemed them for a ticket to come here. I've got a golden ticket. So let me recap for Dave. The new species here that I thought was going to come, and I did ask Wolf if he would put it in, was the wolf fish, and it does reside in real life. He didn't do it. The other one was... That's some more muttworms. The other three species he's added. The albino catfish, which I think is a backfill. The... blue catfish, which is a backfill from Thousand Island Lake, because not a lot of people can go or will buy the DLC. And what was the other one? Oh, channel catfish. So there are all the species. I've managed to get the blue catfish, the albino whales, and the channel. Actually, I've got a 2-star on that. Hi, Lion. How are you doing, buddy? How is things with you?
What lion is in the house?
Do you know what? I still haven't done his awesome shout out, but I think that one will do to now. I've had so much going on. I really will, really, really have. Loads of things going on with health issues, appointments, and stuff like that. There will be, in the announcement channel, there will be an announcement coming on Monday, a week Monday, so next Monday. So keep your eyes on Discord, guys. There is an announcement. I'm not saying now, but there is an announcement coming up. It's nothing bad. Do you know what I'm saying? It's just that you'll see. So how are you keeping, Lion? I hope you're keeping well. So Atom Lake, where I am now, is the 4-year anniversary. So that's number 5. If we can get number 6, I might go trolling. I'm a bit croaky. I have shut the door because I do get a little bit loud. I do get a bit excited about what I'm streaming, so I have shut the door. Epic, this wasn't so good yesterday. She's a little bit under the weather. So I thought, well, let's shut the door and there we go, guys.
What do we have, Johnny?
We have money. Well, we don't have money. we have an atom 25. So what's that? That's 60, 45, 65. I've got 70 tokens now. Yeah, I mean, as I say, she wasn't too good yesterday when we had Sunday dinner. Oh, the fish got away. I bullied it and the fish got away. It's okay, not a problem. Yeah, she has good days, a bit like myself. She has good days and bad days. She suffers with three discs in her back are out of alignment. And the disc is trapping a nerve in the spine. And they won't operate because it's a 50-50 chance that they could paralyze her. So I tell you what we're going to do, guys. We're going to fast travel back. Now we've done the Atom Lake. See, I have actually got, if you have a look in my inventory up here, I've still got a badge, event badge from last year. So I've got 70. Yeah. We're going to go trolling. Trolling, trolling. Let me take that out. Trolling, trolling, trolling. We're going to take the big boy. And we're going to take that one too. So, now, if you do manage to come here and you do play this game, you can virtually get most of the species here. However, you will have to get in the boat and go over to this little island and fish off the back if you want to get channel cats. Over here in this corner, you will get albinos and sleepers. So, let me see what I got last year. I got them on a bunch of giblets. What did I get that was on? Oh, bunch of giblets. Junk bunch of giblets seem to be the way to go. What are those? Bait fish. So, I got all them from here. But this is the boat that I would like him to bring to other lakes. Insofar as, look, it's got two. I could troll on with two rods if I had this boat. I could troll with two rods. I'm going to start there and I'm going to troll up. Hopefully, well, I know it's not going to happen, but I'm going to say hopefully I don't tag into a big fish. But I've got the big deep sea fishing rod, which does help, which is a 65 kilo. Alexa, what's 65 kilos in pounds?
65 kilograms is about 143 pounds.
It's 143 pound test. So, as I say, I think it's the biggest rod in the game at the moment. I might be standing to be corrected, but I think it's the biggest rod in the game. Let me put that in there. Let me take that off. I'm not quite sure what I should fish with actually here. I think we should go big or go home. Let's do that. Now, that hasn't got a rod alarm on it, so we got to be a little bit careful with that. Let me put the reel in speed to 40, 55. I don't even know whether I will catch fish on this, but this is just what I'm going to do. Failing that, I might put on Funky Worm or I might put on Wacky Worm. I don't know yet. I mean, you don't have to do this if you don't want to troll. You can use this boat, fish with two rods in the rod holders and spin with your second rod. So it's entirely up to you what you do. As long as you get that step-by-step jump in, you're fine. I'm hoping in the new year, come 2024, we get the tattoos back, because I do miss my saucy bitch on my arm, and I do miss the Marvin's Army koi carp on my other arm as well. So I'm hoping that comes back. I do like my tattoos in the game and in real life, because I've got a full sleeve. Well, half sleeve, sorry. If you count the mermaid on my arm, I've got an in-between sleeve. There you go. An in-between one. It's the in-betweeners. I still haven't got the Lord of the Fallen yet, Lion. I don't know whether I will get it. I don't know. I put it on my wish list. If it comes up on sale, I may get it. I'm just playing far too many bloody games at the moment. Do you know what I mean? It might go begging. I don't know. I think it might be best playing it, Lion, like you're playing it. Do you know what I mean? I think playing it with controller might be the best thing to do. Because I think, I don't know. I don't know what the keyboard, mouse and keyboard settings are. I see you playing it. And yeah, I think I'm playing Atlas Has Fallen on the controller. And I'm finding it more easier, not easy, but easier to get around with the different functions of the keys, rather than playing on mouse and keyboard. Let's change that up. Excuse me. Let's change this up, because I don't think this is working, because this is more C, isn't it? Not contaminated. We could put on... Should we put on giblets, or should we put on muscles? Let's put on giblets, because that's what I got that bloody catfish on. It would be easier on controller. Yeah, I thought as much. I thought as much. If we come across any atom tokens, what I might do, guys, is I might pick them up. We'll have a look. Because I really need to get some atom tokens going. See, look, it's all this. We need help with that one. We need help with that one. Yeah, there will be ones that will pop up. What the heck is that? Leech, two of them. And they've got to be 16. Now, you can catch them, the leeches. Let me bring this one in. Not quite sure whether I should put on the salmon GTs on this. Trolling might not be good because this is contaminated. I think. Let me have a think. You can hear the cogs whirring. This seems to be a good lure. Or then again, should I do top water? I'm not looking at the lake records. I'm just going to wing it for myself. We could do the chipmunk. Do you know, I might try that one. Let's try that one because it is top water. You never know, we might be lucky.
Do you feel lucky, punk? Or do you?
Let me have a look where we are. Oh, we are not even in deep water, really. We're in shallow. Let me get this in. Oh, hang on, look, I have just tacked. And we just got a fish. Hello. Let me turn around. I got the SMG there, which if they do piss me off, I can grab the SMG and shoot them. I can't pick that up. I I'm a little bit disappointed with the wolf fish not being put in the game. Now, I think it would be really apt if a wolf fish was put in here for two reasons. It's a different species, and the developer is called Wolf. That is a baby. Trust me, that's a biscuit. That is. I'm gonna go over there and start over there. I think my biggest fish here in Atom Lake, which comes around every year for the anniversary of the Fisher Online, is 109 kilos, which is a bloody big fish. Alexa, what's 109 kilo in pound?
109 kilograms is about 240 pounds.
240 pounds. I'm crap at conversions. I am. I'm absolutely crap at conversions. I've got a feeling that I'm sure that the salmon GTs were good here. I don't know. Oh, here we go. Look. Boom. We're in. Oh, no. We've only got 14 of the bunch of giblets. We may need to make some if this is going to go the way I think it's going. No. It's swimming at me, this one, whatever this is. Oh, I'm going to end the YouTube there as well. Oh, I didn't see the time. Remember, guys, like and subscribe and hit that bell if you want to see more content. Happy Monday, and I will catch you later. Take care.
Remember to like and subscribe. And please hit that bell.